Hi there, I'm Christopher Stewartson. I'm the writer and director of Mantis.
Hi, I'm Heather Williams. I'm the first AD and casting director for Mantis. For selecting the actors, we used Mandy in Spotlight, where we shortlisted all the actors we thought would be suitable for the characters. Then auditioned them, and then afterwards we got together.
Yeah.
Decided who we want for each role.
Yeah. We were really fortunate in that we had so many really talented performers apply. It became really difficult to try and choose and shortlist because there was such a wide breadth of talent who auditioned to us. So we're really grateful and glad though that we have been able to get our cast secured.
And for our actors, speaking with Chris, it's understanding that different characters need different specific qualities.
Yeah, so like Tim, for example, Tim really needed to have an exaggerated physicality so that his performance would really bleed through the mask and the neck piece and the claw. And it was really important that the actor was comfortable wearing a mask.
Yeah, and with Alex, we wanted him to be sarcastic, witty, but also not seeming cold towards Tim in his predicament, because the friendship, it's about them two with the friendship.
Yeah, yeah.
Takes over. I mean, it can torment Tim a bit, but
yeah, at the end of the day, he's still his friend. Yeah.
The manager, we want the manager to be leading, formal, yet also approachable.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyday interview, probably, to be honest. With the project, I think it'll be really fun as it's relatable, a bit absurd with the mantis head. Since it's taking it back to like the 50s, it's something that our generation's used to watching, but with the modern comedy, they'll get it, they'll relate to it, they'll laugh, hopefully.
We hope so.
I think it'll be really fun to make as well with all like the props and everything.
Yeah.
I'm just really excited for it. My role is to make sure the shooting schedule's going on time, everything's going well, any issues sorted before it gets to Chris.
Yeah.
Make sure
it's all well.
Yeah.